the Clippers for entire game. Joel Embiid and the 76ers handed the Clippers a 109-105 loss on Monday night, and Embiid didn't make too many friends in the process. The Sixers center scored a season-high 32 points with 16 rebounds in 36 minutes. He scored 19 in the first half, putting forth one of his more impressive NBA performances. But it was the personality of Embiid that truly stood out in this game. He tormented the Clippers in every way. From the opening tip, Embiid appeared to get under the Clippers' skin as he dominated both DeAndre Jordan and Willie Reed. Reed simply could not stop Embiid, and at one point, the Clippers' backup threw Embiid to the floor, rather than try to play defense. Embiid jumped to his feet and laughed in Reed's face. Reed was hit with a flagrant one, and Embiid walked away from the incident shouting, "He can't guard me." The trolling of Reed would not stop on Monday night. After Jordan fouled out of the game, Embiid even taunted the Los Angeles crowd. Jordan had just 2 points and 5 rebounds in 30 minutes. The Sixers star saved the best for last. In his post-game interview, Embiid forgot Reed's name. He said, "I took a couple threes today, but I feel like I'm a post player. If I'm open on the three, I'm gonna shoot it, but tonight, I just wanted to go inside, especially against DJ and I don't know what's his name, but they both fouled out. And that was my job today." Embiid will be back in the Staples Center on Wednesday night for the Sixers game against the Lakers.